Tomasz Konina was born on June 23, 1972 and died on August 26, 2017. He was a Polish theater and opera director and stage designer. Born in Warsaw, Konina is a graduate of the National Academy of Dramatic Art in Warsaw, 1996. He made both his theater and opera debut in 1998. Chekhov's Uncle Vanya at the TET Artenium in Warsaw and Mozart's Marriage of Figaro at the Wrocław Opera. In 2002 he was granted the scholarship of the LARI Young Artists Program, presently Jet Parker Young Artists Program at the Royal Opera House Covent Garden in London. Graduate of the University of Economics in Wrocław, managerial postgraduate studies on business management. Institute of Contemporary Management at the Faculty of Management, 2013. From 2007 to 2015 he has been the artistic and executive director of the Jan Kochanowski Dramatic Theater in Opole. He died at 45 years old.